Lost cube. Lost cube. Wow. It's really loud. These guys do really, really loud games. I have to adjust things. Okay. Do this. A lot of backstory. Go, let's just play the game. Let's do it. Okay. Also. Like it's Super Meat Boy like. It very much is. Challenge. Okay. Okay. We have a challenge here. Maybe not a challenge. Rob. Okay, game developers. Okay. Game developers are just mean. Bullies. That's all they are. That's all they are. Okay. There we go. Pretty bully ish, I think. Yes. Make it anything like that, please. Hey, whoops. You don't have to collect. Oops. earning it. Not as bad. And you can't duck. That's right. Oh. Oh. All right, thank you. How are you supposed to get that one? Can you even? Okay, yes, I can. Ugh. Yeah, the wall jumping controls are pretty bad. That's just mean. Literally only one button. It's just jump. You gotta wait. Sucks. Do not like just waiting. There's a weird thing where, like, if you're on the edge, it will, you'll, like, kind of, like, slip. Which is kind of annoying. Understandable. Damn it. Maybe I just have to have a little bit more patience here. I don't like it. Spikes on the... Oh my god. Oh my god. Hang in there. I had 50 times. Fantastic. Oh my god. Was gonna be at the top.
Like the first chapter, huh? How far are we with achievements? Oh, we're about halfway, that's good. We gotta be killed by a lot of things, though. We gotta complete through the third chapter. Which I think will be easy. Maybe. Kind of. There are bats now. Okay, so I get killed by them. I assume. Next one, I gotta get killed by a frog. There's a frog. And then, my acid? That acid? Probably not. Taking a bath. It was. Next is crickets. That's green slime. Been killed by a green slime. Yeah, it seems like a green slime. Vicious. Oh, there we go. That's how you get killed by a green. Gotta let them. Oh. Do their animation. See, like, you land on, like, the edge, and it's like, nah. We're gonna make it difficult for you. Thank you. you can't touch where it lands. Oh my god. Developers are bullies. Telling you. Definitely once I have, there's an achievement for getting 30 guitar picks, and once I have that, I'm just gonna ignore. I have to wait for him to go away. Professional guitar? Ooh, 30. That means they don't care about guitar picks anymore. They're just gonna make things tougher. Sneak on by. It's kind of dumb, like the... Animation can do that. Like, you can't, like... They, like, choke them or something. Do a double jump. Kind of like a, it's not really a boss, but like waves. Okay, that's all this. Come on. And just like Super Meat Boy, you have to do the whole thing over again. should be like 40 waves. Thank you, 100 times, great. Hopefully this isn't a four. Probably not, though. There's probably five. Chapter. Okay, one more chapter to go. What else? We got four more achievements too. Gotta get killed by a cricket, flying creeper, and a crawler. Okay. What is that? Crawler. Thank you. Why? We gotta make that player jump one last time. Oh my god, I keep doing the same thing. Okay. I deserved it. Probably. Come on. Oh my no patience, I just want to go. Don't know if I've ever said it before, but forcing the player to wait. People want to go. People have things to do. You know? looks like a flying creeper. Oh my god. Okay. Could have at least hit the dam. All of that killed by stupid laser. Why would they put a laser directly on the button? Oh my god. Why didn't it let me double jump? Oh my god. Oh my god, this kills me. No way. So fair enough. Oh my god. Like, at some point, they just over designed. Like, they were like, no, we're gonna place all of these different kinds of things. Not necessarily to give it, you know. Also, there's totally a bug where sometimes you can't double jump. Like, the double jump just breaks. And I don't know what it is. Oh my god. Of course. Could be anywhere else. Okay. Okay. Fine. Right. Right. I already know this is gonna end with a stupid kind of like wave. It already. It's gonna be worse than before. Hopefully not. Hey, dude. Of course. Yep. Expecting too much from this game. Knowing that you just can't touch anything.
Okay. This is your end.
Boss. Whoops. Mine alone. Can't do that.
This is your end. And the cube stays mine. Mine alone.
If you're in the you win phase, come on, dude. The cube
stays mine. Mine alone.
Fun developers.
Like, oh yeah, they won.
Yeah, they shouldn't be able to die. That's for the last achievement, too.
Mine alone.
It's kinda awful.
It really is.
It's annoying because again you just have to wait and it's just like it should show up like immediately, not like on a delay. It's stupid. Like, it's just so slow.
This is your end.
Like, it's really weird. Like, it's almost like they're like, okay, well, we're gonna make a fast platformer. But they make it really, really slow. Which, fine, you know, they attempted. Chapter. There it is. There it is.